This is Phil Copeman with a tutorial on security vulnerabilities.